we come from. You could get to any borough in New York City in 15 minutes from here, but they might as well have been 1,000 miles away. That's Mount Carmel Church, and the sound of the bells would always fill the neighborhood. I grew up in the late 1950s, and doo-wop was the sound on the streets. Dion and the Belmonts came out of our neighborhood, and you know, it seemed like there was a doo-wop group on every corner back then. And there, right there, that's my friend, actor Chaz Palminteri. He's the one who told me to take my kids and start a group. I told him it would never work. After all, they were only 14 and 11 years old. He said, "You listen to me, it'll be great." And he was right. And that moment, well, it changed our lives forever.
All right, let's go.